I can't believe my security camera caught more disturbing footage. I'm officially selling my house.